A serial rapist from Lawrence County pleaded guilty today for a Poland township rape. Shawn Wendling, seen here in a prior court appearance, is already serving a 30-year sentence for raping two Portage County women in 2017. A Mahoning County judge today sentenced Wendling to an additional 20 years in prison after he pleaded guilty to two rape charges. They involved the assault of a woman jogging near Poland Township Park in 2018.